So let's explain where we are.
So we are in Rue des Rosiers, next to Paris, on the north. The name is Saint-Ouen.
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 And when you come in here, there's like a bit of a market, isn't there, back there?
Yeah.
So it looks not very good, but actually once you pass the market and you get in here, it is just a warren of antique shops.
It's one of the biggest antique market in Europe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're gonna have a little wander along the street and we'll film some interesting stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, this old willow. You buy it all together and you've got all of the list of everything there. 1600 euros for 105 pieces. You get all of that. I don't know whether that's good actually. It doesn't seem too bad. Look at all this pop-up. I'm sitting on this beautiful little stone.
C'est plus beige l'albâtre. Ça rend plus beige.
Des fois il est comme ça, il est extra blanc.
Mais là le poids.
Ouais, c'est marrant, c'est que j'espère que l'espère il n'a pas de talent.
Ça a été
Après, il y en a qui repassent par restauration. J'ai les bronzes et repassent par restauration.
Des bronzes.
This is beautiful.
Une fontaine. Ah oui,
this is English. The Friday Times. We've got the racing, polo.
Also have a good restaurant.
Titi. Tina.
Thank you.
Which one?
This one. And this one. They're all lovely.